Welcome back, I'm Ryan from Blue Water Gaming, and this is The Daily Grind, the show where I talk about something gaming-related every single day. And today, I want to talk about Dragon Age Inquisition's money glitch or duplication glitch, depending on what you want out of it. Now, from what I know, this is able to be done on all consoles and the PC if you're using a controller. I don't know the keyboard and mouse way to do this glitch. But pretty much all you have to do is put some crafting item into your valuables category and click A and Y on the Xbox controller at the same time, and like in Dragon Age Origins, you can sell both of them at the same time. And a glitch very similar to this was able to be done in Dragon Age Origins, which is why I said that. But sometimes the A will come in before the Y, and sometimes the Y will come in before the A, and so that's why you see me doing this over and over and over again. And if you do it correctly, you'll see an increase in your cash, and you'll be able to sell all that you have again. And that gives you the money for selling double the amount that you have up until 100, then past 128, I believe. Then it just adds 99 of the item every time that you do the glitch until you stop doing the glitch. And so that's why you can get either a whole bunch of a crafting item that you want or a whole bunch of money depending on how you do this. And you might be looking at the amount of gold that I'm getting for this and saying that's not a lot, but here, let me show you this. This right here happens to be footage of me selling some dragon teeth that I got off of killing a dragon. And as you can see, once I do this successfully for the first time, there goes up a little bit. I'm getting over 100,000 gold for that, so this can be a lot. Now, some people are saying that you shouldn't do this glitch and everything, but I quite frankly say I don't care. It's a single player game, it's not going to affect anybody else. If there's in any way that this could affect somebody else, I would say don't do it. But since this is only you screwing up your own game, then you can go do it. And I hope that this cleared up everything about this glitch. I'll be showing off the other glitch tomorrow, the time dilation glitch for the PC tomorrow. And this is it for the Daily Grind. If you have any comments, leave them below that like button or in the Reddit thread. And I'll be back tomorrow.